Oh, beautiful Saturday morning, my friends. Joanne Speaks here. I am on my Saturday morning walk and jog. And I want to share something I have just been listening to. I was listening to Jim Rohn. And he said to that effect that most living things thrive to the maximum of their capacity, except human beings. He said, look at the tree. How tall can the tree grow? It will grow as tall as it can. It will not grow halfway or midway, but it will grow to its maximum capacity. God has given us a powerful gift, which is the gift of choice. The willpower to do what we want, even though He has guided us already to do what's right. Correct? I remember the story of Moses in Exodus 4. You can look it up in your Bible later on. It was God who was actually giving him the instructions. Moses, you say this. Moses, you do that. And what did Moses say? Oh Lord, I really can't speak eloquently. Oh Lord, what if these people won't believe me? Whoa, you are talking to God, the creator of heaven and earth. My friend, sometimes we find ourselves in the same situation. It is clearly set before our eyes, the opportunity, the business, the job, the relationship, but we do not believe in ourselves. We are engrossed with fear instead of faith. We step back instead of moving forward, believing in ourselves and believing in God, who will guide us, who has already given us all of these things right before our very eyes. So today, my friend, I want to encourage you, thrive to the maximum of your capacity. Believe in God who gives you all things good. And yesterday, step out in faith, because all things work together for good to those who love God. And if your mind can conceive it, your body can achieve it. God bless you. God loves you.